Out to center ice, Delorier working it in and chasing in after it. Seidenberg's right behind him. Scoop behind the net. Schaller tried to jump it in front. He did. He scored. Tim Schaller, as they fish the puck out of the net, to give Schaller the puck in his first NHL goal to give Buffalo the lead.
Yeah, that's excellent. You like to see that. Johan Larson last night, Tim Schaller here tonight, getting their first NHL goal. And it's good to see this young man does a nice job down low with this puck. He's just going to read off Delorier, drop down behind the net, and just use his power. And he's able to step out, swing around, but still control the puck and just power it through Tuukka Rask here.